I'll just show you how to replace the battery in a 2016 VW Golf remote key. Best with something like a pound coin in there, and then just turn and off it comes. You'll then need something just to locate into there to flip the battery out. The battery is a CR2025 there. Back in underneath the lip there, press in, key, locate those little tags in that side and clip back. That's it.